He had that defence in utter confusion.
So we have a breakthrough. Now how will things develop from here?
Chance! He scored!
Just so calm under pressure.
Mbappe really showed good strength there, held his man off, didn't let himself get bullied, and got his effort away. Maintained control.
This is quite a battle.
Well, I think the players will be buoyed by the fact that they've managed to level things in a hurry. Tails most definitely up now.
Mbappe.
Great strength, too strong for his opponent.
Now it's Cristiano Ronaldo. Hector Bellerin battles to win it back. Mbappe. Messi. And Messi!
Oh, that was no routine save.
Messi sparked a tremendous stop there, and I think it's fair to add, he just wasn't expecting it.
Ronaldo is there, and he can get that clear. Who's ball? Who's going to get there? Ball's out on the left now.
He gets past his man. Beckham.
That intervention was very necessary. Mbappe. Timely intervention. Gerrard. Neither side really getting hold of the ball.
Rijkaard.
Now a chance to break. And he's going long. And he's straight offside.
Cristiano Ronaldo really was well marshalled there, because he was denied the opportunity to turn.
Put offside once more. Reprieve, albeit perhaps momentary. The ball needed to be better there, it's a wasted chance. Mbappe. Mbappe! Can he deliver? Gerrard. Mbappe, a scorer already in the game. And it's played forward. He's got through. Oh, Red, he sorted that out. Ruffled a few feathers, but well dealt with.
It's almost criminal to see a defence fail to identify someone who thrives when it comes to shooting stats. They knew, and yet they didn't heed, and they paid the price.
That's a pop! Really well taken goal!
And it's another really good show of character.
And the first 45 minutes are up. Juventus playing their part in a real slugfest here. A glut of goals, and nothing to suggest much is going to change.
It's kind of a hard one to call, Peter, isn't it? I mean, from what we've seen so far, both sides have provided ample evidence that they can add more goals, and I'm sure their respective managers have reminded them that the next one will be pretty crucial. So it's going to be interesting to see how the teams come out for the next period.
Back to business. Chesney gets rid without sophistication.
Rijkaard.
No, that's not the ball he wanted. It's good progress he's made on the ball. Where to next? Beckham. Neymar
has a goal!
is just not your average football. Alert and sharp. And while one or two others were still digesting the manager's half-time team talk, he's already delivering another lead. What a good...
Juventus have a free kick.
And that's off target.
Ah, look, his thinking was more audacious than his attempt.
It's Beckham. Hector Bellerin gets into the right position to intercept. Yeah, he's pulled him up for that challenge. It is another opportunity from a set piece they have here. Looking to dink it in.
Gets up to head it!
And oh, he's got that completely wrong.
I think he deserves credit for getting something away, given that he had to contend with a double dose of closing down.
And he's made sure that that won't get through. Good idea, just poorly executed. Could be a throw-in.
Very well to intervene.
Mbappe. Whistle's gone, that's a foul. Juventus seeking to maximise the moment.
Well, the goalkeeper needs to have everything to his liking, and he's barking out the orders now.
We can get that clear. That's a brilliant interception. Neymar. That's a decent ball. Beckham gets away from his opponent.
Goalkeeper's ball.
Scholes.
It's put paid to a promising move.
Mbappe.
They've got it back as soon as they gave it away.
Mbappe. 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 In comes the cross. Oh, real danger here! Mohamed Salah goes looking.
It's got through to him.
Mbappe going through. Chance.
Going for goal! It's in! And there's the goal they've been looking for.
That really is quite fabulous. All his own doing.
Mbappe showed real composure then. I mean, how often do you see a player do everything right until he gets into the box, only to completely kind of fluff the finish? Not him.
Four in the game. He is the man.
Well, that has changed the dynamic somewhat.
Look, it's a whole different ball game now, Peter, and it's a test of how they manage affairs from here.
Mbappe! Mbappe gets flagged offside. Hoists it forward.
He's found his man.
Now it's Cristiano Ronaldo. Is on his own.
And the finish! They are rampant! And they are cruising away.
And that really is so, so impressive.
Well, none of us were exactly sure how that was going to end up then, but I'm delighted to see such a happy ending after such a splendid dribbling run. I mean, he really did fool that defence into wondering what he was going to do next.
So now the difference is three.
No doubt as to who has the momentum here now. The only doubt is how many is coming.
whips one in. And he acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Yeah, I mean, I think he did well to spot the run. He just didn't get enough behind it. It happens.
Deftly done.
Romagnoli gets it back.
Ronaldo showed plenty of zest in getting to the ball, but couldn't quite sort it out.
Gerrard.
Forward it goes. Good challenge, he just stood firm.
Plays it out to the wing. Gets the better of his man.
It's found its way to him.
Has a hit!
Simplicity itself.
I just think it's clever positioning from clever movement, and when all of that is synchronized with the right pass, that's what happens.
So is this the start of a comeback?
Mbappe
is alert to the possibility. That's surely a foul, free kick.
Beckham tries to stroke it through.
Into a minimum of 4 minutes additional time. That could spell trouble. Tries to get it forward quickly. He's picked him out. Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger. And that is it, the referee has seen enough.